How to change out a indoor air conditioner balancing sensor. You basically take and slide down the strap. The sensor will then come off the wall. In the back you will find two batteries. Pull those batteries out. Replace them with fresh batteries. And return to holster the same way you took it off. When you return it to the clip, you will see a green light flashing. That green light tells you that it is talking to the thermostat and you are done.